I was trained to think of myself a certain way through my parents, my education, my culture, and to get reassurance from the minds of other human beings that I was doing it right. The problem was that inside, it didn't feel good. Feelings that I had never expected that I would feel. Because I always felt alienated, self-conscious, and slightly separate. Because as long as you're thinking mind exclusively, since your mind takes an object, you're always one thought away where life is. You're always thinking about it. So you're always just one thought away. Think about life.
practices where I had been doing a lot of chanting, I would find myself in these altered states of consciousness,
altered states
which transcended even.